And good sleep. If we can provide all this four to the people, we don't need a secondary prevention actually.
Thank you. Kalda, just 2 minutes wrap up from both of you, sir.
And today we are pleased that we have our friends from media, and probably media is the strongest weapon that we have. So as we are saying, political parties, they do their manifesto based on their need, and they want to make people understand something. But I request our media friends that see, we always give one page advertisement in all newspapers. Can't we just place one line of awareness on air pollution or any pollution every day in each newspaper? That will hardly take any space. Just one line awareness that can create awareness among all individuals, because we, being a doctor, we cannot reach each and every individual in our country. So this is important from all of you to make this program successful.
So we all have concerns for the children's health, and I think we all have children in our home. So in a bigger way, if you really want to protect your child, protect and be named, and that will be the best thing you can provide to your children.
Thank you, everyone.